Advances in magnet technology have enabled researchers at MIT to propose a new design for a practical compact tokamak fusion reactor. It could be up and running within 10 years, the era of practical fusion power, which could offer a nearly inexhaustible energy resource, may be coming near. MIT's new reactor is named as the ARC Reactor. Rare earth barium copper oxide, REBCO superconducting tapes are the enabling technology behind the ARC reactor. When it is cooled to liquid nitrogen temperature, the superconducting tape can carry as much current as the large copper conductor, enabling the construction of extremely high field magnets which consume minimal amounts of power. The stronger magnetic field makes it possible to produce the required magnetic confinement of the superhot plasma, that is the working material of a fusion reaction, but in a much smaller device than those previously envisioned. The reduction in size in turn makes the whole system less expensive and faster to build, and also allows for some ingenious new features in the power plant design. The new reactor is designed for basic research on fusion and also as a potential prototype power plant that could produce significant power. The basic reactor concept and its associated elements are based on well-tested and proven principles developed over decades of research at MIT and around the world. The much higher magnetic field allows to achieve much higher performance. Fusion, the nuclear reaction that powers the sun, involves fusing pairs of hydrogen atoms together to form helium, accompanied by enormous releases of energy. The hard part has been confining the superhot plasma, a form of electrically charged gas, while heating it to the temperatures hotter than cores of stars. This is where the magnetic fields are so important. They effectively trap the heat and particles in the hot center of the device. While the new superconductors do not produce quite a doubling of the field strength, they are strong enough to increase fusion power by about a factor of 10 compared to standard superconducting technology. This dramatic improvement leads to a cascade of potential improvements in reactor design. The world's most powerful plant fusion reactor, a huge device called ITER that is under construction in France, is expected to cost around $40 billion. The MIT team estimates that the new design, about half the diameter of ITER, would produce about the same power at a fraction of the cost and in a shorter construction time. For decades, scientists have been trying to find a way to harness nuclear fusion because of its ability to produce almost unlimited energy supplies without emitting greenhouse gases. And it won't produce large amount of nuclear waste as the current nuclear fission-based power plants.